I'm in a bad mood today, though. I was a bit pissed last night because it was Father's Day. All the dads have a good Father's Day?
Yeah.
Didn't sound like it. Yeah, but we're hungover now and we've had to come out today. It's been a nightmare. So you good? You got kiddies? You have a nice Father's Day? Good. What you get for Father's Day, mate?
A card.
2 card, homemade or bought?
One of each.
Yeah, that's best, that one from school. From nursery, yeah, with a little handprint on or something. Yeah, glitter all over it, fucking shit all over your house. You're like, oh, it's lovely that, babe. What's your name, mate?
Dave.
You're right, Dave. What do you do, Dave?
Sparky,
where are you from, Dave?
William.
Ah, yeah, just down for this. Have you been before?
No.
Oh, good. I didn't want to fucking hold this shit situation again. Like, I was here with Teddy last time, you fucking prick. What are you talking about? Just out on a little date night, are you? Okay. But you have got kids together? Okay. Just making sure you weren't cheating on your missus. She looked like she weren't sure. She's like, I don't know. He's paid me for the whole evening. I don't... Not that you look like a prostitute. But you don't look like you couldn't be a prostitute, you know what I mean? And that's a compliment, if anything. What's your name, mate? You're right, Anne. What you do, Anne? IT business development, shit. Oh, that's not, you make loads of money, do you? You fuck up. When you have to go, well, not no. Means you're fucking minted, don't it? How much have you got in the bank right now? Like just current accounts. It's not payday till next week. You need an overdraft. You haven't got an overdraft. You're fucking minted, you. Oh my god. What kind of person can get through life without being in an overdraft? You're like fucking the king and queen, man. It's unreal. Living, what have you got? You got a big house in Wigan and that? Got a nice pad? Got a little semi or something? What's happening? A little terrace? Oh, a little yard, garden? What's going on? Oh, I'm obsessed, mate, at the minute. You know. Got a shed?
No.
You haven't got a shed? You fuming about you just knocked it down? Why? Throw it in a fire pit? Hot tub! You're fucking minted! I knew it! Fucking hot tub, you fucking pair of... I fucking hate you, you know? I'm fucking fuming about this, yeah. Imagine the fun me and you could have in a hot tub there, girl. I definitely remember you then, you know. If we got in a hot tub together and I was like... What the fuck am I doing today? You got right on the sides? Have you been before? No? You know, no. Fuck off. No. Johnny, mate. You right, Lee? What do you do, Lee?
Surveyor.
Nice, man. Nice. That's a good job as well, isn't it? Got a good gaff as well. Hot tub. Everyone's fucking fuming with you in here. You've ruined everyone's night. Everyone's just sat there thinking, yeah, this is all well and good and funny and that, but I haven't got a fucking hot tub, have I? So, just fucking pointed out how shit my life is. I hope you're fucking happy. What's your name, mate? Alyssa. What do you do, Alyssa? Care assistant. Oh, that's nice. How long you been together for? Oh, brand new reason. Where'd you meet? I love all this. You don't know. How much ketamine has you had? Don't know, just all the members the last 2 weeks. Just in town, just out, dancing and that. Just happened. Okay, mate. What, where did you meet? If it was online, it's sound, you both look embarrassed. Like, no one's asked. It's 2018 now. If you met on fucking Tinder or something, that's sound. Not just old school, it. Bounce up. What was your line? What did you say? Oh, so what, you just get him in a fucking headlock or something, girl? What happened? There's something fucking dodgy about you two. Like, you've gone there quite like, oh my god, I don't know, I can't tell him that I met you in the park. He's alright. <yeah. laughs>